I'm very, very excited about offering this program, and I hope that excitement came through in the first piece that I played, the Esprit de Joie, the Spirit of Joy, Toccata, by my good friend, David Durkop. David and I go back about 40 years. Sorry, Robin, a little bit longer than you and I have known each other. 40 years when we were undergraduates at Oberlin College, and David is a church musician and organist and composer living and working in Durham, North Carolina. In fact, playing at a church not very far from where Robin and I live. One of the things I wanted to try to do this afternoon was be sure that you heard the organ and all of its possibilities. And so I programmed pieces today to showcase its colors, much in the way that we will enjoy how nature unfolds its colors in just a few weeks at the turning of the season. The second piece is a great way to do this. The Partite Diverse on O Gott, du frommer Gott is basically a variation set on this old chorale, God, thou faithful God. And it was one of the many things that Bach was particularly adept at doing. He was a genius not just simply by writing one piece, but by showing many different ways in which he could write different kinds of pieces on the same theme, and he did this throughout his life, perhaps best exemplified in the Goldberg variations. The Partita is a much shorter piece, and it showcases, I think, very nicely some of the color stops of the, on the organ and some of the solo stops, as well as a few of the combinations. You'll hear the chorale presented pretty nicely in the opening movement, which would be treated like a hymn, almost. And then following that, eight variations, and you'll know when I'm at the final variation because it's going to be a dialogue between two different keyboards, a kind of echo, perhaps suggesting theologically that Bach is affirming that God indeed listens to prayer and answers prayer. You can make of it what you wish, but at any rate, please enjoy the Partita.
Thank you.
The Toccata Fantasia on Hymn to Joy celebrates its 25th anniversary also. And in fact, there's a link between that piece and Robin's and my wedding of 25 years ago. Yes, I'm going to tell this story. Sorry. we had the Hymn to Joy, Joyful, Joyful, We Adore Thee, as one of our hymns, played so beautifully by Karen at our wedding in Wernersville, May 18th, 1991. And when we returned from our honeymoon, the very next morning, there was this call that came in from one of my organ professors at Yale, which is usually not always a good thing, you know, to hear from a former teacher. Suddenly you realize that there was some homework that you were supposed to hand in and didn't. But this was an announcement that a composition that I had written, the Toccata Fantasia on Hymn to Joy, had been selected as the winning composition for the Yale New Haven Composition Prize for that year and was going to be published, therefore, by Concordia. So I had that very happy news to share with Robin when she awoke. That was, of course, not the news she was expecting. she was expecting me to say something like, "Oh, I've made breakfast for you." So I told her that news and then made breakfast.